This island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all.
Anything that sets foot in there.
You hear something? I'll take a look.
Get over here!
Oh, get down!
No! Brother!
Thank you. Oni are here.
Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Stay here, I'll check it out.
Need some help?
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place, but it doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni.
Must be in the lower levels. Ah, the elevator is jammed. Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall. Got to pry those other parts loose. Okay, just one more to go. That did the trick. Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?